Baseball is such a game of mental anguish, and I am just realizing this because I have not slept for weeks.
Yeah.
I don't know when to eat. I don't know where my children are.
That's not true. She knows where
the
kids are.
I do. They're at school, I think. But no, it's just, it's so,
it's been a lot.
It's not like one game and then you're either elated or you're tired and depressed and sad. They like to, you know, they string it out.
They do.
They string it out for days and days and days.
Yeah.
Adam Duvall hit a grand slam last night. I thought things were going well. We were screaming. Then Freddie with his home run, screaming again. Fireworks, very exciting. The atmosphere. Atmosphere was electric.
I'm sure. It was great. And then, but wait, listen to what this girl did. She took the kids, she had James's games, then took the kids trick-or-treating, then went to the Braves game.
Yeah.
Now
thank you.
That's a mom of the year.
And I had a Jackson Chickles birthday party in the middle.
Oh,
Can I just say, can anybody else relate to this? Okay, so there we are at the game last night. But this is me losing my mind. I'm losing my mind in that picture. Okay, there's Isaac, Ninja. James was a baseball player, of course. There's Liza. Now, if you have a third child, she was dancing. But if you have a third child, is it normal to just forget about them completely? I put her in this outfit last night.
Oh, Kara.
And I was like, she's a blanket, she's a picnic, she's a ladybug, I don't know. And then my mom was like, come on. She's like, at least put some like saucers on her, give her a baguette, like if she's a picnic. We were trying to come up with
Kara, and I have all of my costumes that I'm passing down to you, but they're probably still a little too big. Okay. I literally found this whole big bin. You're getting every princess costume, all of it.
Great. There was this sweet family at this trick-or-treat party we were at last night. Sorry, I'm really talking. This is a lot. And they have a daughter the same age as Liza. And they're like, oh, what is she? And I'm like, I don't know. And then
you're like, what do you want her to be?
Right.
It's use like, your imagination. Your own. Yes.
But then this sweet baby who was so cute had a custom-made Pebbles outfit from Etsy. Flawless. I mean, it was like one-shouldered. It was tailored to a T on this two-year-old.
Oh, my gosh.
It was beautiful.
I have to say, I had a super relaxing night because both of mine were trick-or-treating with their friends. It was the first year I was an empty nester.
Aww.
And there they are as the little Powerpuff Girls, counting the loot at her friend Naomi's. All right, let's quickly go through this picture because, well, there I am. Caroline sent me that picture, and I'm like, where's your costume? Uh-huh. Like, it's just skimpy. I mean, she's 13 years old.
Oh,
all right,
sure.
Okay, Trent, no more. And Trent, I go, Jim doesn't want you to post that picture. And he's like, just for a second, in the video, in the VO, quickly.
Right.
But it was lonely, but I did light a fire and I had the Braves game on.
Yeah, enjoy that.
We had some wine.
Like heaven on earth.
You'll get there one day,
Will
Karen.
I don't know. Now, when you were in college, did you dress like for fun or did you dress for warmth?
Oh, yeah, I know.
I always dress for warmth.
There were a couple years.
It's a daytime show.
I would. It depends. It depended on the year and if I was dating anyone.
Right.
I mean, I did do like the
Yes.
I did the sexy, you know, maid outfit, and then
maid outfit.
The French maid. Yeah.
Oh.
Sorry.